Welcome back to another episode of TV Time with Spider-Man and Miss Dark Phoenix. This week brings us 24 Live Another Day. Before I jump into the episode, I'm just going to let you guys know this is going to be a spoiler review. So if you haven't seen the episode, see it first and then come back to us. But let's just jump right into 24 Live Another Day, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. It's turn 24 after dark. So all the bad shit happens when night falls, right? It's 24 we're talking about here. Jack plays tag with a traitor. I always love Jack's running scenes because Jack almost gets him, then he stops him, then the guy almost gets away, but then Jack stops him, and it's like watching pros play chess. Because it's like you think you got him and you don't, and then you think you got him but you don't. And it's confusing in the long run, but it's damn good to watch. I want to know how he randomly came upon some soldiers and took his automatic weapon, but that's another time for another story. Chloe's all mixed up in what side she wants, and she's all moody and conflicted, but I still love you, Chloe. Don't worry, girl, I've loved you since forever, and I always will love you. The black man's in charge. Yeah. We all know what happened last time that happened. I'm just going to leave that there. Robin, thumbs up and comment if you got that joke. Because that was like from 24 way back in the day. Kate's mad now the truth about her husband came out. That was some shit. I always had a feeling because 24 never mentions anybody or anything unless they have some kind of significance that's going to pop up later. So I kept wondering why they kept mentioning her husband because I was like, okay, obviously this is 24. And obviously if you keep bringing this up, something happened with him. And so I was like, he couldn't have done it. So then I was like, yay, he's innocent. We can go get him. And then he hung himself and he was in prison. And I was like, fudge. Damn. Couldn't have stuck it out until we found out you were innocent. Now Kay's even madder. Like, I give her all the right to be mad. She deserved to be an angry woman right now. Just because Jack doesn't ask to interrogate. He does it. That was like one of my favorite parts of this whole episode. Where he was like, just to clarify, I wasn't asking you. That was me being courteous. And he gave him like the nudge. Like, you're mine, bitch. I was with this before you. So, cut that shit out. I'm Jack Bauer. Let's go. Classic Bauer torture scenes. How I've missed you. How I've missed this show so much. And Chloe tried to run, which was cute, until the guy shot the guy's truck, and he was like, fuck this bitch, I ain't getting involved in her drama. And then they drove away, which is really, really sad. Kate earned her badass reward for me for that powerful performance. Leave it to Jack to convince an already angry woman to beat and almost kill the guy who framed her husband and make it look believable. She's already pissed off. She already wants to kill him, so that performance is already like, I wasn't playing with you. Like, if this wasn't a part of the plan, I would have shot you in the face. But her word was, she was like, I'm going to be there when you get executed. I'm like, yeah. She's going to watch. She's going to have popcorn. She's going to be chilling like, I did it. She's going to get him. Oh, snap. Throwback. Chang? This is the Asian guy from, like, way back. I've been watching 24 since, like, day 3. So this guy is, like, the definition of throwback. To even get a further throwback, we need Tony back. Because if they're gonna bring back other people, then I really can't wait to see what else is gonna happen. I hope that they renew it for a full 24 episode season, but I'm really excited to see them bring people back from the woodwork for stuff like this. Because it's like, you gotta break out your big guns if you wanna come back for another season. Chloe's family was murdered accidentally. So that makes it better, I guess, because she thought they were after her, but they're still gone. So I don't know. You mix the bad with the good. I don't know. I guess it gives you peace of mind in a way, I guess. So at least Chloe can say she has that. And the Chinese boy wants to play with his new toys that he uses to hack into the U.S. to have us sink a ship and not question anything. That's going to be for the topic for the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching me talk about 24 Live Another Day. Thumbs up if you like 24. Comment down below what you like this season. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and share with all your awesome friends. And always remember that through good times and bad times, always remember to geek out and enjoy your lives. And I'm going to catch you guys next week for another great episode of 24.